Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Samantha and I do skin bleaching tips and review. Yes guys, so if you're new, welcome to my YouTube channel. Please like, share, subscribe, block this comment section, and if you're always been coming back, thank you so much for your support. So today in this video, I'll be telling you how to mix the Skin Success Fade Milk Tone Lotion. So if you're interested in this topic, stay until the end of this video. Bang a straight. Yeah. So first you will need one of these Palmer Skin Success Anti-Dark Spot Fade Milk. So what is it? It is correcting body lotion that targets area prone to hyperpigmentation such as knees, elbows, feet, and to fade unwanted discoloration. So if you have that problem there, this is the right lotion. You need one of these, and you're going to mix this with, oh my god, I just can't wait to introduce this gel. It is a Skin Success Gel Plus active cream, active gel. Tube. It's a tube gel, Skin Success Gel Plus, quick action, as it says. You're going to mix this with this Palmer Skin Success Anti Dark Spot Fade Milk. So this Skin Success Gel Plus is a skin gel which actively lightens the skin. It helps to remove dead skin cells, pimples, and lessen stretch marks. So guys, if you're using a particular gel and it make you have stretch mark, discontinue using. And the fade milk is for all skin types, so you're not have no problem if you have oily, dry, sensitive, mix. This will work. So it also makes the skin lighter, radiant, soft, and flawless. I'm so happy to introduce these two mixtures to you, because
this is the end of my video. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, blow up this comment section,
and I have more videos on my platform. You can go ahead and check it out. My post daily, so you can come back tomorrow and watch a new video. Big up on yourself. Tell your aunt, your uncle, your sister, your brother, your father, everybody for subscribe to my YouTube channel and share on social media. Help each other. Bleach out them skin if you don't want a full skin. Pick up on the style. Bye guys.